Hi, I'm Hyojin and I'm here to answer your Korean questions.
Ask Hyojin.
Today's question is, what's the meaning of 갔다와요? This question is from Taishu via Twitter. 갔다와요 literally means go and come back. You say this expression when someone is leaving and you know that person is coming back. In English, people don't really say go and come back. Instead, you can translate this into have fun, be careful, or even see you. Okay, this is it for today. I will see you next time. Bye!